Zealand first, running their mouth off, let's say. Now, you've had to tell Shane Jones to brush up on the cabinet rules in the past. Do you think that there's evidence that he's done that?
Oh, look ultimately what I've been asked about in the recent days were comments he made at a protest. I have to always, of course, keep in mind my role.
Kind of more than comments. He called farmers rednecks.
Oh, again, I'm not going to justify that use of the word redneck there, but I will be clear that that was not a general reference to all farmers of New Zealand. It wasn't. It was a reference to what he experienced at that protest. Again, I say that not to justify it, but just to give a clear summary of the facts. Look, I'm of course in charge of a coalition government. That means I'm in charge of the ministerial conflict of interest, the way that we manage the government in terms of doing the job of running the country. We are, from time to time, of course, going to get comments out of other members of parliament in different parties that I don't agree with. I'm not the chief censor. You know, and the way that I choose to do politics is different to the way that other parties choose to do politics. There's language I just won't use and that I won't defend. But ultimately, people elect the representatives they want in parliament. And it is not my job to go around and act as that censor on all of the language that's used, regardless of whether or not it's something I would do myself.
If these comments had came out of the words of a Labor minister,
then I would deal with it differently, because I'm in charge of the conduct of Labor MPs as well as the Labor leader. And this is an MMP environment. And so, yes, I carry two different roles. I'm in charge of the conduct of my MPs, and then I'm in charge of making sure that ministers do their job appropriately as members of cabinet. Again, I've said I wouldn't say those things, and nor would I expect my team to say those things. But ultimately, New Zealand First, they are their own party.
They sure are.